front-runners for the title, South Africa and Sri Lanka will start their campaign in Champions Trophy on Saturday. AB de Villiers-led South Africa will strive to begin their voyage on victorious note, whereas one-time winner Sri Lanka will also like to cruise into the tournament with defeating mighty Proteas. The uncertainty over fitness of Sri Lanka captain Angelo Mathews is a worrisome for Lankans. If he misses the match, vice-captain Upul Tharanga will lead the side. South Africa's batting lineup looks strong as they have four batsmen who are in top 10 ODI ranking in the world. However, experienced Lasith Malinga-led bowling attack can crush any batting lineup. Also, in the last clash between the two in the Champions Trophy 2009 at Centurion, Sri Lanka won by 55 runs. The combat between the two best sides will definitely soar the cricketing temperature in London. News Desk.